And that is what you call dark camouflage.